Mr. Speaker, I rise to publicly apologize to Leader McCarthy for a remark I made to myself that was picked up by the House microphone yesterday. It was said out of frustration and anger. It was wrong. And I have apologized privately to Mr. McCarthy, who I believe is a man of integrity in this House. And I yield back the balance of my time.